On Saturday evening, Arua North Community Development Officer Kenneth Watmon Akena was reportedly shot in the stomach after he accidentally knocked a vehicle while parking at Lugogo Forest Mall in Kampala. It is alleged that Akena told his brother he had been shot by city businessman Matthew Kanyamunyu and his spouse Cynthia Munwangari, the same people that rushed him to Novik Hospital, where he died. According to police, although the two suspects were arrested following the deceased statement, they are yet to establish who really shot Akena.
It is a credible evidence to really prove a case in court. So once we prove that that was a dying declaration given by the deceased, we take it as an important piece of evidence. However, we still have the doors open for more details.
Kawesi refutes claim that Matthew Kanyamunyu is a security operative, explaining that they are currently investigating where the suspect could have gotten the gun. He, however, stresses that the suspects were not found with a gun on arrest.
People are again saying, Kanyamunyu is a security operative. No, he is not a security operative. And if we had a gun, we shall find out where he got the gun from.
Meanwhile, unknown people ambushed and killed two police officers near Queen Elizabeth National Park in Kasese District this morning. The assailants also stole two guns from the officers and disappeared with them.
The deceased are number 59863 PC to Eheyo Danson, who comes from Bushenyi, and number 56583 C Kalemera, who comes from Ibanda. They were attacked when they were on duty, and their guns were taken. The two SMG guns were taken from them after killing them. Police has commenced the investigations using the dogs and other available tools to ensure that the assailants are arrested.
The police is yet to review its guidelines on the private arms ownership and management. This report was compiled by Rachel Achwala for PM Live.